FIFA has made one of the biggest video games ever since it was introduced to YouTube back in 2011.
Nom 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 nom.
Today, let's count down the 10 most iconic FIFA moments ever caught on camera.
I got Hazard.
Hazard.
I got Hazard, Mum.
Number 10, Spencer FC packs Adam Johnson. If you don't know Spencer FC, then you weren't there for prime FIFA, but luckily we have this iconic moment to remember. So I guess thank you, Adam Johnson, for touch. Actually, no, I can't say that.
100 points, here we go. Come on, give us something good. Just skip it. Johnson, okay, that's good for the right-hand side. Not as much pace as I'd like, and obviously he does touch children. Now this is where I need some big names, some gold players. Come on, Enyema. Oxlade-Chamberlain, that's what I'm looking for on that right-hand side. Tosic was playing on a free chemistry. He's better than Johnson, he's faster than Johnson, and he has sex with adults.
Number 9, Danny Aaron's answering a would you rather. One of the newest moments in this video, so I don't know how many of you have seen this before, because realistically, who plays FIFA anymore? But I want to personally thank Danny Aaron's for single-handedly saving FIFA for a couple years.
Danny, would you rather have Tots Neymar or bring world peace? Does world peace have five-star? That's all I'm saying, man. Hey, I'm not going to say anything other than that.
Number 8. Let's go. That's class. Another kind of new moment as it's from FIFA 20. And if you haven't seen this clip before, then you're missing out. Because Pieface is one of the FIFA goats. And Pie, take it away.
Come on. Walk out again. Let's go. German. Royce. Oh, let's go! That's class!
Number 7, Krazy. It's just what Foot Champs does.
Great goalkeeping by Handanovic. Man, I'm gonna break my monitor, I swear!
This is one of the most viral moments to ever come from a FIFA YouTuber, as I'm pretty sure it reached pretty much every gaming community, but I agree fully, this is every single FIFA player once it reaches the weekend and you have to play Foot Champs.
Oh!
Number 6, Penrith. I'm sure everyone has seen this net moment before. Once again, another clip coming from Foot Champs. And realistically, how is that not a pen? EA, what are you doing? The brother should get a penalty for that tackle.
I could literally pass the ball in his box 20 times and he wouldn't get the ball because he's not trying. He's just shielding. Penrith! Penrith!
Number 5, I got a Hazard.
It's literally been so long since I've got Milner. Please, please. Hello! No, I did not fucking get you! I did not fucking get you! Oh my fucking god! Are you listening?
I'm listening.
I got Hazard.
Hazard?
I got Hazard, Mum.
What does that mean?
I got Hazard.
You've got Hazard?
Yeah, I got Hazard.
Yeah, but what does it mean?
Yeah, I got Hazard, Mum!
You've got Hazard.
I've got Hazard!
The first entry for the best FIFA YouTuber of all time, and it's just a banging moment, isn't it? Personally, my favourite part is when his dad just randomly comes in at the end and starts freaking out and acts like he knows what it means by saying he's packed a Hazard.
What's that?
He said he got Hazard.
Hazard!
Yeah.
Hazard!
Yeah.
No, he's lying.
Daddy said you're lying.
Hazard!
Number 4, what is the goalkeeper doing?
They can't trap a single fucking ball. Why is the goalkeeper doing? Why are you there?
Looking back at it now, Net really did own the Foot Champs rages. And back in FIFA 17, he was an absolute menace and he was not loving the gameplay. But to be fair, what is the goalkeeper doing and why are you there? Number 3, I'll get your account banned. If you haven't seen this before, then I'm about to bless you, because this is my personal favourite FIFA moment to ever exist. Just watch this.
And when I'm back in the match, I get 2 pleasant messages from my opponent. So I'm like, hey, you know, it's only 30 seconds. It's not like I wasted your whole life. But clearly he was on his period, as he went on and said some more.
What are you doing, you daft bastard? Taking fucking forever with your tricky little fucking flick skills, you shit. Imagine you playing with fucking Jag players or shit players. You'd fucking get you.
So clearly he doesn't like my tricks. So I then sent him a message off camera saying, smile, you're on YouTube. And I thought that would be the end of that. Clearly I was wrong. So after I sent him that message, this guy literally went to town with the voice messages.
Put me on YouTube and I'll get the account blocked, because I actually know the people who actually code that website, because that's what I do for a living. I'm a web programmer. I've worked on YouTube. I'll get you blocked, right? If you put me on YouTube, I'll go on your channel right now. If I'm on there, I'll get you blocked in 24 hours.
He's going to get me blocked.
Like, honestly, this guy's about 40, so why does he care so much about a FIFA game? And I don't know in his own brain if he thinks he's the guy who made the At The Zoo video, but how does he think he's going to get someone's YouTube channel taken down? Like, who even is this, Donnie?
So I'll just get you blocked.
Number two, Rotashore Pax Ronaldo.
Oh, piss off, Inform Shawcross. Nobody wants you. Oh, my days. Is she at the store? No. Yes, yes, we've got to walk out. Please, please be a blue. Please be a blue. It's blue! It's blue! Yes! Come on! Who is it? No, that's a... I swear that's a Portugal flag. That's a fucking Portugal... Oh my God! Oh my God, no! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh God! Oh no, 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 no.
I'm pretty sure this clip was like hella viral. Of course it was, it's Harry. But does this guy really need a bracket TV over packing a FIFA card? I get that he's a 99 rated team of the year and he is the greatest football player of all time, but he really does have too much money and yeah, it doesn't affect him to be fair. Before we look at number one, the most iconic FIFA moment of all time, here are some other clips that could have made this top 10 but just missed out.
Is that... Get the fuck out.
Nepenthes loves Keylor Navas.
I am feeling 5 blues from 13. Sometimes you just feel it, you know what I mean? Ooh, good start. Cheeky little Keylor Navas to start things off with. Pop him in Nanny.
Easy done. Easy game, easy life. Next up, come on, yay.
Let's kick us off with a nice and easy blue. Oh, Keylor Navas. I'll take him. And pop him into Nanny SBC. Nice and easy.
That's not too bad at all. Pick number three.
Come on, blue. Oh, Keylor Navas. Take him. It's nice and easy. Pop him into... the Nanny SBC, that's not too bad.
Another Nepenthes clip. I'm pretty sure this ties in with the most moments in this whole video, but to be fair, EA did help him out with this one. That's good fodder. And obviously, Mother Aaron's had to be in this video. What an absolute bore.
Mum, he is.
He's good fodder.
Number one, Hesky time. Absolute banger. This had to be the most iconic moment in FIFA history.
And don't even get me started on his head. When he puts it down and gives you the eyes, you know it's
Hesky time.
Bitch, I'm Hesky. You don't wanna mess with me. If you do, you're gonna be my next anal recipe.
Now that I listen back to it, I low-key feel bad for Hesky a little bit. It kinda ruined his career. But who cares, it's funny. Sorry, Emil. If you enjoyed this list, leave a like down below. If you disagree, then let me know in the comments what else you would have included. And if you want to see more content like this, make sure you hit the subscribe button.